up ahead for Greer. Looking for Patrick Marleau. Marleau in front, Rissmiller shoots, scores! Patrick Rissmiller wins game one for the San Jose Sharks.
Here's Henrik Sedin. On his backhand, had the puck poked away. Matthias Holland, Daniel Sedin to Henrik, he scores! Henrik Sedin! Daniel has stayed on. Trevor Linden against Daryl Sador. Smolinski, Pyatt shoots, he scores! Taylor Pyatt, this one won't go all night. Vancouver's won it in the first overtime. 2-1 on a goal by Taylor Pyatt, his first ever playoff goal.
Shot by Serge, blocked by Gomez. Gomez now with a chance. Here comes Gianta. Gomez shoots and scores! Scott Gomez ends it in the first overtime.
He's great with the puck. Almost intercepted by Smolinski. Ribeiro made a nice move. Sergei Zubov takes the shot. They score! Brendan Morrow tipped it. Dallas is still alive. Zubov to Morrow, and a 1-0 victory keeps the Stars alive in the playoffs.
He'll be 37 years of age in 5 days. Four-time Norris Trophy winner. Franzen now moving into the slot. Scores! Johan Franzen has ended it in double overtime, and the Red Wings eliminate the Flames in six.
Under control to the Cowan. Here's Cowan across the line. Stood up there, though, by Boschman. Now a hit from Trevor Linden. Cowan has it in his skate to score! Cowan! How did he find room? Jagr can't even figure it out. But Trevor Linden helped to make this play, and we have a 1-1 series.
Hops high in the air, held in by Neal. Broken up by Zajac. Langenbrunner with the game on the line, walks in. He scores! Jamie Langenbrunner has won it in double overtime.
Guided it around to Hossa. Jágr near the front. They work to the outside to Nylander. Back to Rosenvall on the shot. He scores!
Niedermeyer from the blue line, screenshot, hit a crowd, rebound, they score! Travis Moen on a rebound through a crowd, and Anaheim takes a stranglehold on this series lead.
Trying to feed it to the point, intercepted, and the clear intercepted. Back to Schneider, a drive, and he scores! That is under the crossbar and in!
Nabokov is arguing, but the Red Wings on the power play in overtime have won this game and tied this series.
Two Vancouver can try to dig it free. It finally comes to Hanson. Oh, look out. He is leveled by Rob Niedermeyer. Score!
Oh, my. The Ducks win it. 4.5 minutes in to the second overtime.
Roy wins the draw. Smoked it wide of the net. Kalinin keeping it in. Kalinin drops it back. Held in there. And again, off of the shot. Oh!
Up and again off. Blows it by Lundqvist.
Won the ball. Long shot for the Stars.
Carball. Bullet shot from the blue line. Ottawa has taken a 2-0 lead in the best of seven. A stunning win by Ottawa.
Back it comes Boschman. Back along to Paulson again. Sammy Paulson, a wrister, and that one popped wide. Scott Niedermeyer jabs it back onto Rob Niedermeyer. Back to Scott for a shot. He scores! The Ducks have won it in overtime.
We approach the halfway mark of this first overtime. 2-2 our score here. Game 5 Eastern Conference Final. Here's Alfredson. Burst of speed. Gets a shot away. Score!
Daniel Alfredson ends the game in overtime and sends the Ottawa Senators to the Stanley Cup Final for the first time in franchise history.
Forechecker, as this is played back to Lilja by Lebda. Lilja able to shake away from Solani. It's given away to Solani. Around in front. Score! Teemu Solani with the steal and the backhand goal, and the Ducks lead 3-2.